Hello, my name is GrizzlyBear56, and today for you lovely people, you're so lucky, I will be doing a magic trick and a magic tutorial. So this involves a coin and a bottle. First, what I'm going to do is show to you that this bottle is empty. There's absolutely nothing in here. Okay, so we're even going to put the lid back on. How amazing is that? So, I've got my coin. It's so cool. It's the special Grizzly Bear 56 coin. So, 3, 2, 1. No, that failed. And as you can see, that coin just penetrated through the bottle. You might not be able to see that it's the same coin, but it's the same coin. Exactly the same. Now I'm going to show you how to do that. If I can get the coin out, I think I should be able to. So yes, this is a normal bottle, sort of. And this is a normal coin, sort of. It's a normal coin. It doesn't do anything special. It's just it's got the smiley face on. There is a slit in here for the coin to go through. But so obviously it's here, but you didn't know that. But I say that you can show the audience or get a spectator to look at it. Yes, you can, because the slit is so well hidden. And they can even inspect on the outside. Like, there's no slit. Because it's hidden under here. Probably can't see it, but there we go. So yeah, this is from the Scream Freak Rewind, or the Scream Freak Magic Reveal. That's where I learnt this version of this trick. So yeah. And obviously, you just have to sort of sneakily open that, and then you can just do whatever you want. And the coin's in there. And because this is a 1p, not a 10p, this easily comes out. And there is a way, because if you have a 10p, there's probably not going to be much hope of getting it out. So yeah, at least with this, I've got a big enough coin for you to see. But also a nice size. Okay, so thanks for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe. We'll have another magic video for you soon. Bye.